Mario Kart 8 Deluxe has revised the battle mode that was in place for the Wii U version. Instead of battling out on a normal racing track, Mario Kart Deluxe brings back battle mode specific tracks to play on. Now things can really heat up. Mario Kart Deluxe also brings back the fan favorite balloon battle. And if you want to be the best balloon battler out of your friends, we got some helpful tips for you. In early installments of this game mode, the main objective of the game was to outlast everyone, to try and be the lone survivor on top of the mountain of popped balloons. But this is not the case for balloon battle in Mario Kart Deluxe. Sure, surviving is important, but you're trying to get the most points by the end of the match, and the only way to get points is to pop your opponent's balloons. This makes losing all your balloons less of an issue, as you're no longer eliminated from the match. Instead, you get to respawn with 3 balloons, but you do lose half your points, so go out there and be aggressive. Probably the most underappreciated item in the Mario Kart series, at least in the racing sections. Every time you get this item during a race, you can't help but feel a little disappointed. Even a green shell would be more useful. But I need you to shake off those preconceived notions to truly appreciate the power of this curved fruit. When you get the 3 banana peel item, it will orbit around you in a similar fashion to how the shells normally do. This is a perfect shield for you to help block incoming shell attacks, and can also be useful when you decide to ram your opponents. The battle mode maps are actually fairly small, so if you're constantly dropping banana peels all over the place, you will turn the track into a hazardous trap for your enemies. The only thing better than holding onto as many of your own balloons as you can is to steal balloons from your opponents. It's rather tricky to do, but you can use the feather and the mushroom to steal balloons from other players. With the feather, you will have to jump over your opponent in order to steal a balloon, and with the mushroom, you must ram into them while you're boosting. Follow these tips and you should have an edge in the balloon battle mode. And that's it for this video. If you enjoyed what you saw, be sure to like and subscribe. Be sure to check our description for more Mario Kart Deluxe content. Check back every weekday for another Prima 365. And for more content like this, be sure to head over to primagames.com.